a deep breath and do your best. We're all, as I've already said, proud of you and know that you will do your best in this competition. At this time, there are no announcements, but if you would please stand and face the flag closest to you, we'll have our national anthem sung by Katie Parker, a junior partner for South High School.
Join in welcoming all of you to our first and second grade spelling bee. I am Vicki Bono, a second grade teacher, and I would like to thank all of you for your support of these children. To kind of paraphrase a famous person, behind every successful child is a successful and caring person as a parent or as a grandparent, and we certainly appreciate all of the hard work that you've done with your children, helping them to get ready for this spelling bee. I would like to introduce the people who will be helping with the spelling bee tonight. They're all sitting over here at this table, and I'll ask them to stand as I say their name. We have judges. Starting on this end, Karen Branch, Sandy Adams, and Eva Fletcher. Then at the end of the table is Leslie Mulcahy. She will be the one who will give definitions to the children if they ask for them. And she is also what we call the protest officer. If at any time you have questions about something that has happened in the bee, you think maybe something hasn't been just right, you can raise your hand in the audience, or if they're going down to the library or to the gym, because it isn't really fair to the children if they're trying to spell and there are people milling around. So we hope that you'll be kind enough to remember that. Another thing, just in terms of housekeeping, if you have a cell phone, please turn it off. And I forgot to turn mine off, and it's in there, so I hope it doesn't ring. But again, it might be distracting to the students. Okay, children, please remember to say the word before you start to spell, because you might not understand the word that I say. To introduce yourself and practice using this microphone. Now I'm going to pretend like I'm you. So I would say, my name is Vicki Bono. I'm in second grade and I'm in Mrs. Bono's room. Tell me your name, your grade, and whose room you're in. You don't have to hold the microphone. You're just going to stand up.
D-I-D.
Michael Dawson.
Hi.
Eric Parsons.
Sing, Lily. Sing, sing. Go look at Curly on TV.
Curly, looky.
Go look at the TV. Sing.
Carly said, "Who let the dogs out?"
Have Mama build a tower. It's working, Mama.
Okay, let's build, Carly. Is it on? Okay, let's build. Come on, Madison, help me build. Sit down right here, Carly.
Hello, people. Is it me?
Built Madison. Turn around and look at me. See who can build one of the highest before Carly tears it down. No, sit down right here, Carly. Okay.
Mommy.
Knock Sissy's tower down.
No, don't even think about it. Knock Mommy's tower down.
No, no, no.
Hey, you're not getting me on TV. Hey, you're breaking me nose. Hey, hey, get up. Cardi. Cardi, get on my belly. Get on my belly. Come on. Oh, get up. Get up.
Easy.
Get up.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Okay. I'm going to knock down the tower of the world.
Psst. Got it. No, 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 no.
Carly, look here.
Carly, go knock Daddy's Mommy's tower down. Knock Mommy's tower down.
Thank you. Show Daddy. Turn around, look at Daddy. Show him how you put the block in your pocket. Hey!
One.
Mommy.
Turn around. One, two, three.
What game is it?
Jump. Okay, do it again.
Ow.
Well, how do you just play it?
Ow.
Get on your chair.
Okay. He's filming Carly. She's being a goofball. She's standing up on a chair and just walking right off of it.
Turn around. Turn around.
They play.
Turn around, Carly.
They play PHS on February 11th. I assume he'll probably go.
South on play page. One, two, three, jump. Careful.
You know, then you're gonna go see.